In our previous video, we have seen the simulation of flashing LED program on MPLAB software. Now we will use Proteus software for performing the simulation. So just go to PIC device, type PIC16F877. So this is the IC. So now I will need LEDs. So there are different type of LEDs available. So we have to pick the animated model of LEDs. And now we can build the circuit. So just click on the IC. The IC will be placed over here. Now we have connected 8 LEDs to port D of microcontroller. So pick LEDs and connect it to the microcontroller. So in this way we can connect 8 different LEDs to each of the port. So now I have connected all the 8 LEDs to microcontroller. Now I have to put the hex file inside the microcontroller. So now we have to put the hex file inside the microcontroller. So for that, go to program file and browse the hex file that is available with your program. So, yes. So we have to go to the folder where we have written the program. So this is the hex file. Just click on OK. And now I can directly start play. So it will start flashing the 8 LEDs which are connected to port D of microcontroller. Thank you.